back. And they said, Reverend, do you want us to call the paramedics? I said, if you call the paramedics, I'm going to die. They said, what to do? I said, lead me to the pulpit. I got to the pulpit, lean over the pulpit, and my message that night was, don't panic, it's only a test. God, somebody need to turn around, hug your neighbor twice, and say, I know it's rough, but don't panic, it's only a test. Y'all is saying, can I close the night? Has the Lord been good to me? Is anybody here realize it's only a test? Oh, yes! It's only a test. Oh, yes! It's only a test. Can you grab your neighbor? Hold your neighbor like this. Hold your neighbor like this. Look him in the eye. I'm closing y'all. The Lord been good to me. I see you when I see you. But grab your neighbor. Say, neighbor. Neighbor. I'm coming out. And since I love you, I'll bring you with me. And come on. So come on. Good evening, y'all. I see you when I see you. But if I could have borrowed the words of Martin Luther King, I would say it doesn't matter what happened now. I've been to the mountaintop and I viewed the promised land. My eyes have seen the glory. Yeah. Oh. Oh. He's all right. He's all right. Yeah. He's all right. He's all right. Have you tried him? He's all right. Run out of your seat and tell your neighbor, it's only a test. Everybody run to somebody. It's only a test. I had to cry, but the weeping kept on for a night. But joy, Holy Ghost joy, I gotta get out of here. Joy, I feel so happy. I don't want to clap my hand. I want to jump up and clap the feet. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Wow. Changing.